It's me, Victoria, and I'm here eating. That's why there's noise in the background. That's Abby. I'm here at some of my soccer friends, and we're gonna go get chips. And then I'll show you the rest. And then we have the two over there, Will's and Abby. Are you guys getting those for you or for all of us? Are you guys getting
those? You have to get your own.
No. Someone get chips. Are you guys getting those for yourself?
Are you guys getting chips? Do you guys need another one?
Yeah. They're mean dollars. I know I am. So I'm gonna sit over here and like. Sorry. Where is it? Oh. Alright, y'all, so we're eating. And she's trying to pick her scab. If you guys wanna see that moment.
Maddie.
There you go. Maddie, pull it. Bullet, this is nasty.
You see, I'm bleeding. We're getting to the timeout.
Maddie, that hurt even more.
Okay. Don't worry about it.
So I'm probably going to fast forward this.
Yeah. That's going to make you your debut.
We're basically waiting for our food and we're ordering, so let's get to ordering.
We want the background or the noise, but we're at a restaurant, so yeah. Of course there's gonna be noise.
Okay, what do you want?
I'm getting a cóctel.
A cóctel? Let's get a big one and share.
Yeah.
Ask him a cóctel.
Stupid.
Anyways, bull crap. Anyway, sorry that we did that.
It's okay. And it was kind of called Jesse's fault because he was like, go, 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 go. Because he was telling you guys to leave the dugout, huh? He was the first one outside who ran, huh? And then you guys followed Coach Jesse. But it wasn't his fault.
I mean, when you guys get to happy,
I'm
can you guys
all of them just home because, like,
that's true because, like, we're 10 and we don't even know you.
We're freaking 10-year-olds, like, at least give us a warning or something. Or, like, if we're 14, I'm fine with that. Like, we're bigger. We should know.
Mm-hmm. Like, usually they'll give us a warning before the game starts not to run out with their helmets, but this one they didn't.
They just threw up the coin and then there.
A strawberry lemonade.
Zoom in on her.
I need some tapatio.
Maddie! No tapatio, you just need it worse.
Maddie, I haven't even eaten it.
Crazy. Anyway,
go on from this side.
I'm in the slog. Like this.
Yeah, I'm starving.
Well, she is, not me.
Should I end the vlog like this?
Whatever.
I'm not gonna end it. I just wanted to vlog this for fun. So if we get to go outside back there, then I'll probably vlog it. So.